New WebLearn has an updated modern look and feel and many new features to enhance navigation, usability, and the overall learning experience. The software adapts to smaller screens so that students can access their learning materials on the move. The Lessons tool has been greatly enhanced. It enables you to build a structured pathway of content interspersed with learning activities, which is beneficial for student learning. The new Lessons tool allows you to create multiple columns and rows to provide flexibility in presenting content to students in appealing layouts. This is a new autosave facility that automatically saves text typed into any tool that uses the text editor. Tired of having to scroll down in a long list to find the site that you work on most frequently? Well, now you can set particular sites to be favourites. Your favourite sites will show up on the horizontal bar in WebLearn, allowing you to access them directly. There is a new and improved gradebook tool, which provides fast, simple spreadsheet style entry of student marks. Select the Replay tool to enable recording of lectures or supplementary learning materials. Students use WebLearn to access recorded lectures when revising before exams. Go to WebLearn and take a look. Contact us to discuss your needs and how best you can use enhanced WebLearn to support your students.